Before the age of the twilight set upon the gods, a legend rose to claim his place among them. And even though Kratos sat on the throne as the new god of war, he was haunted by visions of his family, a family he himself murdered. But the hands of death could not defeat him. The sisters of fate could not control him. And on this day, the man, the legend, Kratos will have his revenge.
My vengeance ends now. My brothers, we were forged in victory. A victory that ended the Great War and brought forth the reign of Mount Olympus. Born from the depths of the underworld, rooted in the River of Souls, our mountain emerged out of the chaos. As it grew, so too did the might of the Olympians. We created a world of peace, a world of prosperity, a world that lives in the shadow and safety of my mountain. A mountain that has come to be the absolute measure of strength and power. Now, on this day, that power is to be tested. The mortal Kratos seeks to destroy all that I have wrought. Brothers, Put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite. We will stand together. And I will wipe out this plague. Olympus will prevail.
Sun has returned. I bring the destruction of Olympus!
The Titans will fail again.
Here he. Can it really be? A hobbit from a land down under. How are you guys doing? Doing poor? Well, I'm sorry for your loss. Good to be back, as always. Attitude, I won't.
Yeah, you better.
Blow that fire out, young woman. Oh boy. Feel the power. See, I really think this game is cool. I don't care what y'all think. Circle, 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 circle. I will kill all of you. And yes, I am playing on the hardest difficulty, as you've seen. There's no way back now. Oh, you a big boy. You a big, big boy. Don't you do it. Come on, you and me right now. If you're wondering why I'm playing this, just to prep for the next God of War game. All right. Here, take it. Got me in a corner. Only I got me in a corner. Here? Come on, Gaia! Pull your weight! You think you can defeat me? A guy who looks like every other guy? I don't think so. Come on. Come on, Gaia, you and me, let's do this. I'll help you, you help me. Kratos don't take nothing from nobody. Not losing. Blow me away. Yeah, you got nothing on me. Oh, okay, you're stopping me. That's awesome. Let's go.
Olympus! That's... okay. Nope.
Forgot to mention, though, this is not my first rodeo with God of War 3. So... oh! It's Hades! Who just took Electro down. Nice! Those eyes, guys? Those are some pretty good eyes. The one thing I gotta say is I can definitely tell how good the game they've done graphically. Now, I don't know how it's gonna look with you, because I've had to take all my videos and put it to 720p when it's not actually the gameplay. I've had to sacrifice some peas for the greater good of the channel. And if I didn't do that, I wouldn't get these amazing quality videos from the PS3 days, even with a target, even how good it looks. Yeah. Yeah, this is how it would probably look on the PS3 for you guys. I think they're amazing. But on the TV screen, when you're actually playing, wow. Ooh. Oh, there's a giant chain in the back. I wonder what that does. Oh. Its unraveled strength secures the bond between Olympus and the underworld. Well, that's interesting. Maybe, if you guys think it is. And if you guys don't think it's interesting, then why are we here right now? Give me a little kiss. You and me. Ah. it's not only QuickTime events, as a friend once accused this game of being, which he never played. Hey, it's the Fireman. Volcano Man. Well then, that was a surefire thing. Oh no, Gaia! Help you? I can't help you. You help me. Poor Gaia. She's gonna miss. Oh, and if you guys don't know who that is, that's Gaia. Shall I say it again? Where'd you come from, Sergeant Dingus? Trophy where I've gotta get 1,000 hit combos. True story. Anybody else? No? See, it's a bit cheap. Let's face it. Guys, enjoy that nice circumference. Mm-hmm. All right, let's tackle this. You, me, Sergeant Frisco. Gotta go up there. Everybody. What's this?
Here lie the remains. There is the fallen god of war.
I always thought he looked like Liam Neeson. If you don't know who that is, you're too young to understand. He took my heart away. 3 times over, I still haven't seen the movie. But you get it. Oh, I did this the first time. Jeez. Let's go. You, me. The good old red chest. I wonder what the new God of War is gonna be like. Should be most excellent. That's the six. Come on, little Poseidon dog. We got things going here. I know what you're thinking. Why is his hair cut halfway through a video? Well, none of your business. Kidding, it's all of your business. We'll tell you in a quick second. It's okay, Gaia. I hope you enjoy that mouthpiece you got going on. It suits you, you know? Okay, my bad, my bad. We got this. It's okay to invest up some quick time, but then some time. You know, man? Didn't have to do that again, Kratos. Okay. Here's a better two.
Yeah!
I had to go on kind of a hiatus for a couple days. You're probably watching a stream later today. Probably gonna do Watch Dogs.
Yeah!
No, don't you do it!
Really?
Well, that sucks for me. Poor Gaia. Poor Gaia. Hole in her chest. And no more piercing. I can't stress enough how miserable that must make her. Alright. We're getting this. Go. Nope. Can't go that way. That was tough though. I don't remember it being that tough. Then again, helps when you're playing on hard. I haven't played God of War in a long time, so for me, I'm a bit rusty right now. It's coming back to me slowly. That wasn't the intention for me to die as soon as I say that, I swear. As soon as I said that. Heart of Gaia. Noise. Mr. Pants. Okay, we can move along now. That would be great. Why are you showing me a wall? I have an itchy nose. I'm not scratching it. I'm not feeding the scratch. Excuse me while I find the right one. Oh, drawings. Wow, it's awesome. Must have been when Zeus was in here. Something. All right, time to figure out how to get here, out of here. And I shall figure this out without a problem. See, just because it takes me a while to figure things out doesn't mean it's gonna take me forever. Have more faith in me. Okay. the heart of Gaia shall beat on.
That sounds okay. I'll say this, these graphics are just amazing. What are we, oh, battering ram, let's go! Already knew that, but for all the people that are new to this, series, now you know. If you ever end up playing these, you shall. So satisfying. I love how, like, he just pulls his head, rips them apart, you name it. Ooh, I've always disliked these types of situations. But they're easy regardless. Ha! Hi, Gaia.
True warrior does not hide, Poseidon! Leave the sea and face me!
You have disrespected the gods for the last time, Kratos!
And you have just...
nothing of you in my wake!
And you have disrespected your mother's wardrobe for the last time, Poseidon! That was a little too easy for him, but I'm not gonna make it easy again. Hey, Poseidon, take
this.
Yeah. Right. Give me a bone, why don't you? Hope it was worth it, Gaia. You got to smack Poseidon right into the wall. Which, mind you, I don't mind seeing that again. Poseidon, calm down. Calm down. Dodge and twist. Twist and dodge. I got this. I got this. Rude! You could have just literally thrown me off of Gaia. To say, are you so eager to, this is why you shouldn't look at doors, guys, because then you, that stuff happens, where you die! No!
my world when I'm love. I mean death. That came out wrong. Don't be rude. I tell you. Poseidon, you're gonna die, I swear. I'm gonna make sure you die.
For the glory of the gods!
Yeah, take that glory and shove it! So, nice weather we're having, eh? Nice weather we're having, eh? Oh, yes. I'm down for this. You and me. Like that, didn't ya, Poseidon? I'm more aware of my surroundings.
The fury of the sea has been unleashed.
Oh yeah? Well, the fury of Kratos has been unleashed. We messed with him for like 10 years. Enough is enough with your ice, Poseidon.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong. No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
Ah!
thank you for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of God of War 3. There will obviously be more to come, and I will see you next time. Bye!
Face your final judgment, mortal.